flight crew, we'd like to be the first to welcome you to Albany. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has turned off that fasten seatbelt sign. This will be your indication that it's safe to get up and move about the cabin. As always, when opening overhead bins, please be cautious, as items may have shifted during our flight. This is a termination, so take this time as we're taxiing. Look around you, seat back pockets, alongside of you, underneath the seat in front of you, for any items you may have brought on with you. As once you deplane the aircraft, you won't be able to get back on to retrieve your items. It's been a pleasure sharing a part of our afternoon with you today. Thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines. We hope you have a great day. Be kind, buckle up, and enjoy your day. It looks like a beautiful day here in Albany. If Albany is home for you, welcome home. If you're continuing on to any other Southwest Airlines flight, just go ahead and make your way through the jet bridge. Once you get to the terminal, just look for those TV monitors and it will give you the most updated information on your flight. Have a great day, and we'll see you again soon.